This AI retouching is fast. Everything happens almost instantly and the results are very impressive. The software is smooth and let's say it is a Lightroom and the Photoshop AI features bundled into one and it can fix almost anything. Today we are talking about Evoto AI, the next generation of photo retouching tool available for both macOS and Windows. Opening the app here, you can just drag and drop your image from the folder and you are ready to go. The first thing this app does is it detects what the contents of the image are and the AI opens the relevant menus, which makes it easier. It also does have all the basic sliders you expect with a very responsive UI, from exposure controls to curves to color grade and all you would expect. We will be hardly using these today as we will be going full AI. There are also readily available presets on the left. First, I'm going to work on this image of a bride. You don't need to worry about the watermark there as it won't show up on the final image. I'll provide more info about it at the end. As you may have noticed, it has opened the portrait retouching with the female tab already opened automatically. No need to go on searching for the relevant menu here. You can notice the freckles right away on the face. Under blemish removal, just need to drag freckle and acne slider towards right and all the freckles are gone. You can remove mold too if you want, just another toggle to fix it. Removing dark circles under the eyes. Sliders to remove neck wrinkle and double chin, which works quite good. In the eye options now, we'll try to remove red veins from the eyes. Now the eyes look really good. We'll also add brightness to the eyes. What about adding catch lights? Nice options here, which actually makes the portrait more catchy if the right option is selected. Under makeup, trying lip color adjustment. There is one important slider under the skin retouching, which is smooth face skin, for which we normally spend a lot of time, especially if you are familiar to working in Photoshop. Here, the slider does all the dodge and burn work with just a slider. Removes all the irregular lights and shadows on the face. Before and after here. Click export and choose the folder and save it. There are a lot of other things you can fix too on this image. Other than the blemish removal, I will also try background adjustments menu. There are background presets ready here. Just select one and that is literally a one-click solution. Trying another option on this image to fix the background. Just toggling on the clean solid backdrop option and this fixes the rough background. Other than the blemishes in the image, the clothes need to be fixed too. We'll start with blemish removal. First, removing freckles and acne. You can make the body skin smooth too with the body blemish slider. Next, we'll remove the eye wrinkles. Neck wrinkles too. Double chin does a good job. Under skin retouching, dodge and burn for smooth face skin, which could be my favorite one-click feature. Under eyes, removing red veins and brightening the eyes. We are going to fix hair now. First, remove stray hairs with just a slide to the right. You can notice hair gap. Trying the hair gap slider and you can see how this fixes it. Very handy feature. Now to the clothes. There is clothes and accessories touch-up menu. The main thing to try here is to remove the wrinkles, and we have the slider for it. It has removed all the noticeable wrinkles here. Here is the before and after. Ton of changes made to the image. There are AI color looks to choose for an easy color grade. Just tap on one of your choice and it is done. If you have a lot of similar looking images and you don't want to do all the tunings again, you can save this as a preset. This saves all the changes done for this image, renaming it as you prefer. This is saved in the My Presets tab, which you can see here on the left. Here I have four images of portraits and I want to apply the saved preset. This can be done with the batch edit. With all the four photos selected, going to My Presets and choosing the relevant one which applies to this image. Then just need to tap on Sync, and within seconds the preset is applied to all the other images. You can see all the edits and the wrinkle-free clothes. The workflow can be really fast on Evoto AI. There are some cool features to try under full body reshape with ton of options. AI reshape could be a quick fix. If you want to go manual, these are the options you can tune. You will be surprised to hear that all the functions are completely free to use. The developers are giving some free credits when you install with new accounts, where each credit is equal to one export. You can pay for the number of credits, no subscriptions required. There is flexible pricing package selection starting from 1200 credits. If you use a small amount, they provide me with a 500 credit option for $36.99. Click the link in the video description to purchase. At the same time, new users will receive an additional 30 credits for free to try. Also, click on the link in my description, leave your email and download Evoto AI. See you all in my next video. Thanks for watching.